upgrade your Toyota All New Fortuner with this one. This is a plug-and-play side mirror autofold module compatible to Toyota All New Fortuner, All New Innova, Hilux Revo and Conquest. Cut the butyl rubber to give you access on the sockets and the area where you will work on. Disconnect the connector for the control of the side mirror and locking mechanism. I'm cutting on this part of the plastic for the wiring harness later on. This black square here is the module, and we will be placing this using double adhesive tape and Velcro. Put the other half of the Velcro where there is a Toyota writing. This will be the position of the module where it will not obstruct when you put back the door panel. Place the module with the port pointing upwards start running the wiring harness. Don't worry, the sockets will not get mixed up because sockets are of different sizes. Secure the wires and stick again the butyl rubber. Connect the harness to the module and pass the connectors through the plastic part for the window control panel. And work on the last connector. This harness also comes with its own fuse. Secure the rest of the wires and put back the butyl rubber. Once you put back the door panel later on, just plug the connectors into the window control panel and you're done. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe on my channel and like this video.